Thank you for calling Miles Hamilton. This is Tommy speaking. How may I help you?
Tommy, hi. My name is John D. Briggs. I just talked to the lady at the front. She said you could probably help me out.
Okay.
I had a little bit of a problem with one of y'all's safes.
Okay.
I bought one of y'all's commercial brand safes. It was quite expensive. And the reason I bought it is I bought it for my own personal use. I needed to store some items in it. Mainly some of my baseball cards, because I didn't feel like I needed to go down to the bank. You know how some people get a safety deposit box? I wanted them right in my house. I had quite a few of the expensive ones there. But anyway, here's the problem. I went to try to open it up the other day, and I couldn't get the dang thing open. I think it switched codes on me.
Okay.
So what I did is I pulled out I got a little flamethrower, and I had to do something. I had to put the flame on it, the bars in the inside, to try to get that sucker open.
Uh-huh.
And when I finally did, what happened was it burnt my cards up.
That's bad.
Yes, sir, it is. And, well, I had to tell you, I had a Willie Mays rookie in there. I had a Dale Murphy rookie, and I had one of those new Pokemon first series Pikachu. He was a little yellow one. And I talked to that lady at the front. She said you could probably help me out. Or somebody, because I got about, well, it turns out to be about over $1,000 worth of cards I got here. They're ruined, and it's because y'all's bad product. And I spent quite a bit on that safe, sir.
I imagine that you did.
Well, I mean, I just need to know maybe if I can come down there today and get a check for these cards. No, it ain't funny.
You're exactly right. It's not funny.
It's not funny, I tell you, because I was planning on, the reason I was getting in these is to sell a few. I'm retired.
Right.
I'm retired, son. I don't have any kind of other income. I do this swap meet. I take them down to the flea market and take them to the swap meet. And besides that, I usually sometimes give some wrestling referee seminars. But other than that, I don't have any income.
Okay, Mr. Briggs, let's see here. Maybe the technical department might be able to help you a little bit better.
Well, that's what I asked him. I said, should I talk to the technical? And I said, talk to you.
Okay.
Because I thought it might have been some kind of technical problem. Because like I said, I couldn't get the code to come through. But so when I tried to open her up, I spent about a good hour on it.
Mm-hmm.
And then I told you I had that swap meet this weekend, and I was like, I got to get these cards out. And I figured y'all would just replace the safe because it's y'all's dang product's fault.
Right. Well, hold on for just 1 second.
No, I ain't hold on no more. I got the runaround already. I got about, like I said, I got over $1,000 worth of cards here. Mm-hmm. And look, we can settle this one of two ways.
All right.
I can come down. I'm in Mercer County. It's about 40 minutes away.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I can come down there and pick a check up for about, it'd be $1,100.52. Or I can come down there and somebody can get their tail whipped over this, because I got a man on over here.
Really? Well, let's see. Sure couldn't write you a check, but I could check with,
Well, y'all, how about you get yourself a tail whipping?
Well, okay. That'll be fine.
Because I am PO'd over this.
I bet that Pokemon cards are hard to come by.
Well, hey, you don't want to get this out of your system. You got a smart mouth, boy, and I'm about ready to swell it up.
Yes, okay.
I'll be on you like a hobo on a bologna sandwich.
Okay. All right. Hobos are quick to the bologna sandwich.
Yeah, and I'm quick to your mouth there in a minute, my fist. I'm going to give you a five-knuckle introduction here in a minute. I am PO'd about this.
Mr. Briggs,
yes, sir.
I can do for you. Why don't you give me your phone number, and I'll be glad to...
My phone number is going to be 1-800-TAIL-WHIP if I don't get some satisfaction out of this.
Okay. Well,
I ain't playing around here.
Is that T-A-L-E-WHIP or T-A-I-L-WHIP?
No, it's common spelling.
Well, I don't know how they spell it down there in Mercer County.
Well, that ain't the issue. The issue is I got some cards that are ruined. I'll bring the cards in.
Okay.
And I'll bring y'all one of those baseball card monthly magazines to show you how much they're worth.
Okay.
if that's what y'all need.
Okay.
I don't know if y'all need proof or what, but I'll bring that in, no problem.
Well, that's really
To get that check, because I need a check today.
Well, I sure can't write you one, but maybe if you talk to my supervisor, she'd be glad to.
Well, that's the problem. I've already talked about four people, including that front lady, and I spent about a half an hour explaining to her. I mean, I'm getting the jibber-jabber from everybody and the runaround. And they said I need to talk to you.
To me?
Burkhart.
Burkhart. Who said that you needed to speak with me?
The last lady I talked to, sir.
Okay. And what was her name?
I don't even recall her name. I've done talked to three or four people. I've got to remember that many people. But like I said, we can do this one or two ways. I can come down there, and I can pick his check up from somebody. Or somebody's gonna get tail whipping over this. Have you ever had a tail whipping before over something like this? Because this is the dangest thing I've ever. I bought this product in good faith, thinking it would work, and I had to bring out my flamethrower on it. Well, I don't think it's too dang funny.
Yes.
Let me ask, how big a boy are you?
What about 185 pounds.
That wouldn't even be a light snack for me. Well, I need to talk to somebody else because you ain't giving me no help.
Okay, I'll be glad to. Do you want to hold for just a second?
Hang on just a minute yourself.
Okay.
I'll tell you what, I know a safe specialist could probably take care of this faster than y'all, and he wouldn't even give me the runaround. He might be able to do it for a little cheaper.
Okay, who's that?
His name's Fred Mullins. Burkhart.
Jerk.
What's up, buddy?